For esNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak.